and cyberpunks and retro nerds, you got T-O-M-M-Y, because I gotta do those reviews for yous. And today, we are going to be checking out, or rather doing an unboxing of a movie that I ordered online. And if any of you guys are familiar with the Legend of the Overfiend series, then I probably don't need to say much more. It's that prolific. And I had to order it from Amazon, mainly because you can't find this fucker anywhere. You gotta go online to pick up a copy of it. On Amazon is a special version of the movie, and it's considered the movie edition. Now, from what I gather online, what the creators of this series have done is taken pretty much all the multi-part sequels from the Legend of the Overfiend series and condensed them pretty much into one singular film. Now, to me, that sounds like an awesome idea. Back in the day, when this series was released on video, I mean, it was massive, and trying to find each and every single copy was arduous as fuck, mainly because obtaining movies of this nature back in the day was no easy feat. Thankfully today that's changed. Pretty much anybody can hop on Amazon and pick up a copy of their favorite obscure anime, and that's pretty much what I've done here. I'm gonna check it out. I'm not sure if there's even a trailer I can present to you online that doesn't have graphic imagery, so I'm gonna find something, and while I check out the movie, you guys are gonna peep this footage, and when we get back, we're gonna be discussing The Legend of the Overfiend. Okay, first of all, guys, if this movie is censored in any way, I really can't tell. From beginning to end, it's just filled with gruesome decapitations, bodies being split in half, constant rape scenes, constant sex scenes, constant masturbation scenes, just constant debauchery, generally speaking. But that's one of the main reasons I love something like Legend of the Overfiend, is it's just, you know, not very clean. It's you know, down and dirty, grindhouse, you know, cartooning at its very best. Overall, though, I'd have to say I really like this movie edition. I feel like it takes, you know, the meat of the story from at least the first couple of volumes and, you know, merges it into one film that's perfect for a single viewing. I liked this concise version. It's just the perfect representation of Legend of the Overfiend in general. So I highly recommend it. If you've never seen this before, or you're not familiar with the so-called tentacle porn subgenre of darker anime, then I highly recommend picking up this version of it. It's the perfect segue into that scene, and out of 10 stars, I think I gotta give this version 9 out of 10.